One of the biggest challenges in the repair business is diagnosing a low spongy brake pedal. This is very easy to accomplish by doing what's called an isolation test. An isolation test consists of clamping off all the rubber hoses on the vehicle, whether it's three or four, and evaluating the brake pedal. You want to use the appropriate tools, as you can see here on the bench. You want to use a tool that will not flatten out the brake hose and has a radius in this area. What you do not want to use is a pair of vice grips. Let's install the clamp on a wheel here and we'll diagnose it. Okay, now we're going to clamp off this brake hose in this area and we'll evaluate the brake pedal. Next, you want to clamp off the other three wheels. Now that we have all the hoses clamped off, the next step would be start the vehicle and evaluate the pedal height. Could you start the vehicle, please? How's that pedal feel?
Pedal's great.
Okay, so we have a good brake pedal right now. So that tells us that there's a problem in the vehicle by clamping it off. The problem in the vehicle is below the clamps. The next step would be to remove one clamp at a time. So what we'll do is remove the clamp. Now we'll start the vehicle again and evaluate it. Could you start the vehicle, please? How's that pedal feel?
Still good.
Okay. Next step would be to put the hose clamp back on that particular hose and go to the next wheel. Okay, now we're going to take off the clamp on this next wheel here and evaluate it. Remove the clamp, let's start it up and evaluate. How's that pedal feel?
Pedal soft.
Okay, so we've diagnosed it that the problem is in the left front wheel of this vehicle, and it's telling me that there's a problem between the clamp and the caliper. It could be a mechanical problem, a pad problem, or even a hydraulic problem in a caliper. Scenario number two is we've clamped off all the brake hoses, we'll evaluate the brake pedal. Could you start it up, please, and evaluate it? How's that pedal feel?
Still soft.
Okay, we've clamped off all four brake hoses and the pedal's still soft. What that tells me is the problem is above the clamps. The next step would be is remove the brake lines from the master cylinder, plug the master cylinder, and evaluate the brake pedal. If the pedal is high and hard, what that tells me is the master cylinder is good and the problem lies between the master cylinder and the clamps. It could be an ABS unit, it could be a bad brake line someplace in the vehicle.